Anthropic has recently launched two new models. One is Claude Opus 4 and another one is Claude Sonnet 4. So Claude Opus 4 is the most powerful coding model ever. As you can see, it is the world's best coding model. And Claude Sonnet 4 is the upgradation from their previous Sonnet version, and this also delivers great coding and reasoning capabilities. So as you can see, these are the benchmark of Claude Sonnet. So first one is the SWE coding benchmark. As you can see, Claude Opus 4 has an 72/79% accuracy, and Sonnet 4 has 72/80% accuracy. And these are the other models from OpenAI as well as Gemini, and look at the comparison. And they also perform extremely well in agentic tool use as well as in math problems. So now if you want to test Claude 4 model, you can just Google Claude, you'll be getting Claude AI. Select it and make sure that you are signing in with your email. And as you can see, Claude 4 Sonnet model is free. So if you want, you can just use this. You can just select and use this absolutely for free. But Claude Opus 4 model is paid. And apart from that, all the other models like Opus 3, Sonnet 3.7, all these have now become pro. And Claude Sonnet 4 model is free. So you can just try it out with file, screenshot, even you can add it from your GitHub. So that's basically how you can use it for free, also in the free plan itself. Do check the playlist of my channel, guys. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.